Welcome back, Lance, for tell your friends. Oh, son of a bitch, I didn't even see that son of a bitch. Don't tell me they're gonna split it all up, huh? So you know what bananas I'm gonna collect. Oh, there we go. Grab that shit, who told? Oh, damn it. Airstrike. Awesome. Welcome in, like I said, all your friends. yeah, that motherfucker snipped this one through. Oh, yeah, that's possible.
Oh, shit! No, I wanna be.
Hey, what's up, Fernando? How you doing, brother? Just hanging out playing some games on a Sunday evening. There's a meal prep for enough food for a family of 25 for myself. The whole week. Nah, I'm just chilling. Hope you're doing good, buddy. Last night's stream was awesome. I think that was the first time I've ever seen someone actually beat Mega Man 1 in my entire life, Farrell, last night. Yeah, it was a good time. That shit was dope, dude. Yeah, that dude was a beast, but with that Stark glitch, man, I might even go try to beat that shit now.
Yeah, right.
I'm gonna rage quit that shit. Oh man, that shit was dope though. And you did it live, so like all those little haters can go hate, you know what I mean? Is it worth it? It's not worth it. Fuck it. I'll take it. Oh, fuck. 18. Is it worth the bananas? Not really. Still fucking messed up. My mommy's way. About to say, get that shit out of here. Get that shit, did it. Cola, band, delicious cola. We save this shit. What do I say this at the end? That's right, it's this one, right? Is this one that saves it? Or is it the other one? Oh, forget. Save my game, bitch. I don't want to waste two more coins saving that shit. This game is bullshit. Do this. That's where I beat this. This game's badass for as old as it is. It really held up over time. Oh, bitch. Oh, neck to the face. It's okay. It's okay. Let me reload this. Peace out, Farrell. Have a good day, man. Have a good night, brother. Thanks for checking me out, man. Appreciate it. Well, you have fun, be safe. I look forward to the video, man. That trail is being awesome, man. You have a good night, brother. No, I still missed the mission. How would one get there?
Fuck that all up to it. Hey, that works, right?
Rufus.
Thank you.
Oh shit, there we go. Get the hell out of this level. No way the rhino could ride this. Oh, what the fuck? What's up, man? How's it going? Welcome in. Hope you're doing well today. I'm just playing some Donkey Kong Country 2. And a little fun on a Sunday evening. Hope you're you're doing well. Thanks for checking me out. If you've never been in before, I put a little bit of everything. Amazed me how this rhino rides a hare hook. It's a lot easier to ride on the way down, so. Yeah. Oh, am I going to make it? Let's go, let's go. Thank you. Take a bite, get her done. What about bones came out of those, so all those pieces of wood wrenches?
Thank you.
Seizure warning video right here. Sorry, y'all. I didn't make it. Play Nintendo. Thank you. don't mind me. Hell yeah, get up on that level. What's up?
Thank you.
fuck, I swear. Oh Lord, have mercy on my soul. Get out of this level and move on. Peace. shit.
Thank you.
I'll get up out of here. Thank you. 19 times in one level. Patience.
Thank you.
Well, I fucked that all the patience and practice. Patience and practice. Oh, shit. Motherfucker. Get out of this bubble. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, still even a shortcut? I done fucked up that shit. Here, save that shit. Thank you. Wow, that was either a glitch or luck. No, mommy. We're still trying to beat bikes. Thank you. out of this level.
Thank you.
bullshit.
Thank you.
something. Shaking bank here, dude! Your first year of life. Woo! Yeah, fuck that. Let's go back and save this real quick, and we can like fly back to where we are. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about. What's up, Granny? Save that bullshit.
Thank you.
What's up, girl? I'm still playing, yeah. Got nothing else to do. Love little nowhere in the country in Houston. Oh shit, here we go, yeah. Thank you.
said shit.
Somebody's over at least, right? Fucking get through this horrible level.
Bramble scramble. You guys to be kidding me, bro.
Thank you. of here.
So, it was so good too. You show up, I play horrible. That's the funny thing. Thank you. play something else. I'm gonna play this for like 2.5 hours. Let's go rage quit some NES games, y'all. Find something that's fucking stupid or fun. Some Japanese baseball. Patience and practice, you got that right. Girl, one thing I don't have. Let's do this random play this game. Let's check it out, y'all. Sugar Ray Leonard. It's probably gonna be terrible, but we'll see. Get in video, man. Let's do it. It's going to be terrible. We're going to find out, though. Let's do it. Man, who's the scariest? No, this ain't no punch up. This is a Japanese game, dude. We got Sugar Ray Leonard versus some other dude, Dreadlocks. Damn, I'm telling you, I hit this guy. This dude. He's gonna freaking beat him. Beat the shit out of me. Woo! Duck, duck, and weave. If you could dodge a wrench, you could dodge a ball. Damn. shit. Whew. Jeez, that was tiring. How did I do? It's not bad. Let's go. Round two. Punch out. Oh, jippy. Oh, I can knock the fuck out. I can feel it. He's gonna knock me down. There has to be like a super punch or some shit in this game, man. I don't know about. Damn, man. Thank you. They don't want to fall down yet. We've been beating the shit out of each other for the past like 30 minutes. Let's do this. Bad though, cause like each one is like a fucking hand punch. You just gotta duck and leave. It's like fuck. They need a star fucking super punch. This motherfucker for real. Damn. Fuck on the gym. Who play this game? Twice a week. Shit. Give it up, bro. Damn, we gotta knock the fuck out. It's okay, fuck this game next. See what else you have. Check it out, man. Let's see. Let's do it. Well, check it out, Blitz, if you're still here. Look what I picked up the other day, dude. I don't even like Pokemon and shit, dude. But, like, this thing is fucking dope, you know what I'm saying? I picked it up. $10, dude. It was worth it. I don't know if you're still here, Blitz, if you ever seen this one. This is all about shit, dude. That doesn't turn to bullshit in the end. I have no idea what the fuck is going on in this game.
Thank you.
Overlord's Lair. Holy shit. I'm doing better than this game than I do in freaking Mega Man. Oh, shit, what the hell is this? Mommy's way. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah. That's fucking bullshit. Way over there. Come on, float me closer, bro. What is going on? Time clarity. What the fuck? That's bullshit. I have no idea. It's called First Samurai. I don't know, it's not that good. Tons of nice little bits. Well, y'all, I think we'll stop here. I've been doing this for like 3 hours almost. I had to work for it before I even started. Thanks for checking me out. Hit that like button, tell all your friends.